Hey, smile. Christmas break is only hours away.
I know. And I'm happy how the special turned out, and I'm glad what we did, you know, with the shelter. But I don't know, there's just something about the holiday season that makes me a little melancholy.
Really? So it's not the fact that the Liz Taylor jewelry auction ended at midnight last night?
And I was all bitter in every item.
But those things sold for, like, millions of dollars. How are you supposed to afford, like...
the Edith Head ivory disc necklace?
Or any of it. Granted, no one can figure out how you managed to afford half of your outfits anyway, so...
I have an eye for bargains! And I'm also a member of the website Rue La La. I know, it was auction porn. It was just a fantasy, but it was so hot.
I think this year we should be thankful for the things that we do have, not the things that we don't have. Which is why I know that our relationship has reached a new level this year.
If that's an engagement ring, my answer is yes.
Kurt, just open the box. It's a promise ring. I made it out of gum wrappers, juicy fruit.
Prickly's, my favorite. Is that a bow tie?
Mm-hmm.
But what are you promising?
To always love you. To defend you, even if I know you're wrong. To surprise you. To always pick up your phone call, no matter what I'm doing. To bake you cookies at least twice a year. And to kiss you wherever and whenever you want. But mostly, just to make sure that you remember how perfectly imperfect you are. Now, I know it's not something that Elizabeth Taylor would have worn, but I think...
I love it. Oh. Merry Christmas. It's our first Christmas together.
The first of many.